How the sons of the prophet are brave men and bold, and quite unaccustomed to fear. But none were so reckless of life or of limb as Abdul the Bulbul Amir. When they wanted a man to encourage the van, or to harass the foe in the rear, or to take a redoubt, they would always send out for Abdul the Bulbul Amir. There are heroes in plenty and well known to fame in the ranks that were led by the Tsar. But the bravest of all was a man by the name of Ivan Puchinsky Skidar. He could imitate too, play euchre and pool, and perform on the Spanish guitar. In fact, quite the cream of the Muscovite team was Ivan Puchinsky Skidar. One morning the Russian had shouldered his gun and assumed his most truculent sneer. He was walking downtown when he happened to run into Abdul the Bulbul Amir. "Young man," says Bulbul, "can your life be so dull? You're anxious to end your career. For infidel, no, you have trod on the toe of Abdul the Bulbul Amir. Take your ultimate look upon sunshine and brook, make your latest remarks on the war, which I mean to imply is you're going to die, Mr. Count Cask a Whiskey Cigar." Said the Russian, "My friend, my remarks in the end would avail you but little, I fear. For you'll never survive to repeat them alive, Mr. Abdul the Bulbul Amir." Then the bold Mameluke drew his trusty chibook and shouted, "Il Allah Akbar!" And being intent upon slaughter, he went for Ivan Puchinsky Skidar. But just as his knife had abstracted his life, in fact he was shouting huzzah, he felt himself struck by that subtle Kalmuck, Count Ivan Puchinsky Skidar. The consul drove up in his red-crested fly to give the survivor a cheer. He arrived just in time to exchange a goodbye with Abdul the Bulbul Amir. And Skobelev, Gorko and Gorshikov too drove up on the emperor's car. But all they could do was cry Ockwillyloo with Ivan Puchinsky Skidar. There's a grave where the waves of the blue Danube roll, and on it in characters clear is, "Stranger, remember to pray for the soul of Abdul the Bulbul Amir." A Muscovite maiden her vigil doth keep by the light of her true lover's star, and the name that she murmurs so sadly in sleep is Ivan Puchinsky Skidar.